Well, hey there, friends. It's Ruth with bodybyruth.com. This is the place to be. We are going to learn to create a body and a life that you love. Today, we're going to be doing a barre workout where we're going to focus first on our glutes with a loop band if you have it. If you don't, no worries. And our second part is all about arms and abs with a really great plank series. Let's go ahead and get warmed up with a few little squats right here. Inhale on the down, exhale on the up. Four, three, two, one. Give me a toe touch. Other side. And squat touch. Squat touch. Three more. And two. Last one. Good job. A little curtsy and tap. Switch. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. I want you to bend your right knee, take the left hand to the toe. Warming it up, stretching out the hamstrings. Let's lift this left knee. We're going to extend. Lift it up and extend. Warming up the glutes as we work on that stretch. It is about to be January 2022. Can you believe it? It's a beautiful day. Last one, and hold. Lift that back foot, pulse, pulse, pulse. Belly's in. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Other side, it's lift and extend. Lift and extend. So this is my first workout in 4 days. I had COVID over the holidays and was just completely wiped out with fatigue. So back at it without a lot of crazy jumping or lifting right here. Last one and hold. Lift, lift, lift. Belly's in. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. All right, you should be warm. Let's go ahead and get started. All right, you guys, we are going to kick things off on the mat using a loop band. You want to do a loop band that has enough resistance, but not so much where you're gonna lose good form. We're gonna start in a table position. Your shoulders are gonna be stacked over your wrist. Your hips are stacked over your knees. Let's start with an abduction. We're gonna go 30 seconds for each of these and just keep adding on. Side view, right here. If the loop band makes it too challenging, just lose it. You're gonna feel it regardless. Exhale, inhale. Last two and one. Okay, teeny little rest. We're gonna be adding a kick to this. So it'll be lift, kick, and then return in 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, ready, and lift, kick, and return. Lift, kick. Feeling the booty. Feels good. Four more. Three, two, and one, and rest. Okay, next up, similar but different. It's a clamshell. I want you to keep your feet together. You're only going to open from the hip, okay? So feet together, opening from the hip. Here we go, lift and lower. Say hello to Cooper. Seconds. Those are small moves, but man, are they effective. All right, next up, we're going to be doing a straight leg lift. I want you to go down to your forearms on this one. We're going to kick it up and down. Here's the side view. Lift and lower. That tension on the stable glute is where you're gonna feel it the most. Four more, three more, two more, and rest. Go ahead and sit in child's pose right here. Awesome. All right, I want you to lift the leg, come back up to high plank, and add a hand curl. So it's going to be lift, curl, and then lower. Lift, curl, lower. Lift, curl. Bringing the heel to the glute. Last one, and rest again. Sit back. Good job. All right, curtsy. Same leg, we're gonna cross it onto the other side, up and over, and up and over. Four more slow, and then we'll speed it up. And three, and two, and one, and let's speed it up. 12, 11, 10, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and rest. Sit back. Glutes are on the heels. Good job. All right, for this next one, I want you to imagine a paintbrush attached to your knee. I want you to start making a little circle right here. A little circle. 3, 2, big circle. Four, three, two, one. Let's reverse that. Big circle, reverse. Six, five, four, three, two, 10 little circles right here. 8 and 7 and 6 and 5 and 4 and 3 and 2 and sit back. Woo! Feel that. Awesome. All right, let's redo that whole thing on the other side. We're going to start with that little abduction on this leg. 4, 3, ready, hit it. Now, this glute is already tired. It's feeling the burn. You're like, what? You're asking me to hit it and it's tired? Yes, I am, okay? I want you to envision your tightest booty, your firmest butt, looking amazing in your favorite skinny jeans, in your favorite straight leg jeans, in your favorite leggings. You got it. 3, 2, and 1. Sit back. We'll add that side kick. Get ready in 4, 3, 2. Side kick, kick. Again, if you needed to take the band off, you could do all this without the loop band. That loop band is just gonna help you accelerate your results because it's adding that tension, that time under tension. Excellent. Last 4. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Sit back, get ready for clamshell. Feet are gonna stay together, lifting only from the hip. 4, 3, ready, and out and in, and out and in. It's small, it's mighty, it's effective. You're gonna feel that right in the side of the booty. Going to that straight leg, I want you to go onto your forearms. In 4, 3, ready, lift and lower. Belly is tight. Opposite side is saying, thank you. Thank you for showing me the love. Loving it. Speaking of showing some love, are you showing yourself some love in this new year, making time for self-care, making time to give yourself those words of affirmation that you feel on those mornings that you don't feel motivated, that you feel less than? 3 more, 2, and rest, sit back. I want that to be a reminder to you. Every week, schedule that in, make it a priority in the morning, writing those words of affirmation. All right, we're going to lift lower and then add that little ham curl to it. Come back up though to a high plank. Here we go. Lift, curl, and lower. Lift, curl. Lift, curl. Six more, feeling amazing. You are showing up. That's the first step. Showing up for yourself, saying, I am gonna become the best version of myself. Maybe you had a little lapse. Maybe you had a little backsliding. You're showing up today. That's awesome. 2 more. Last one, and rest. Sit back. And good job. All right, donkey kicks. Lifting that thigh. It's up and down and up and down. Make sure your bottom thigh is parallel to the floor. Give me 8 more, 7 more, 6, 5, 4 more, 3 more, 2, and 1, and rest. And sit back. Excellent. Curtsy. All right, we know what to do. We're gonna bring that leg across the body in 4, 3, ready, here we go. Booty burner, feels so good. Here's that side view. Draw those little baby circles, starting in a clockwise direction. We're gonna do 8, 4, 3, they're little, here we go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Reverse it. We're gonna go into a big circle, starting clockwise. Here we go. And reverse. 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Sitting back. Exhale and reach. Amazing. All right, we're going to finish out the glutes with a bridge. All right, come to your back. I want you to bring your feet right next to each other. You're going to squeeze the glutes as you push at the heels. And then lower. We'll do sets of 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Abduct, up, out, in, and lower. In, up, out, in. Up, out, in. Up, out, in. Up. Out, in, down, exhale. All right, I want you to push with the right foot. You're gonna bring your left thigh up to your chest. Exhale, inhale. 4, 3, 2. Let's add an extension. So lift, extend, bend. Lift, extend, bend. Lift, extend, bend. We have 4 more. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Stay up, straight leg, it's down. And then push it up and lower and lift and lower and lift. Last 4, 4, squeeze, pushing through that other heel. 2, 3, Last one. Awesome. Return that leg. Let's do the same thing on the other side. We're going to bring the thigh into the chest. Here we go. It's up and lower, up and lower. Exhale and inhale. Now add that extension, lift, point, and then return. Lift, point. Channel your inner ballerina. Four more, and three more, and two more, and last one. Excellent. Great job. All right. Finishing this workout off, we're going to a plank series. If you have light dumbbells, you're gonna wanna grab them here. All right, we're going to lose the loop band. We're gonna come back down to the mat for our next series. This is a plank series where our attention is going to be on the upper body and the abs. I want you to grab light dumbbells if you have them. We're gonna start in a forearm plank, and we're gonna rotate side to side to a fly. So lift and lower, and lift and lower. Lift, lower, a little faster. One, two, lower. Four more, four, three, two, and one, and rest. All right, reverse plank. It's something we don't do enough of. I want you to put your fingertips towards the camera or the TV, and you're gonna come up in a table first. Holding, make sure you have a 90 degree angle in your knees, stacking the shoulders. All right, one by one, we're going to be lifting a leg, so we're gonna work a little bit harder. Let's lift that left leg, hold. Eight, six, four, three, same leg, bring it up. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, lower hold, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, other leg, lift, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, lift, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and rest. Great job, awesome. All right, we're going to a high plank. And then we're gonna go to a beast. So high plank, shoulders are stacked over your wrists. Beast, I want you to take off, heels go towards your glutes. You're gonna come up at the top. We're gonna add a deltoid lift. So I'm here, I'm going to go beast, plank, lift, and beast, plank, lift. Do it again, beast, plank, lift. Now, if your weights are big enough and they leave room underneath the part where you hold and you aren't squishing your fingers, you don't have to take your hands off of the weights. Beast, plank, lift, lower. Beast, plank, lift, lower. Three more. Last one, and awesome. All right, plank to a T-stand. High plank, want you to hold a dumbbell in your right hand. We're here, we're gonna hold. Four, three, two. Open up. Four, three, two. Back to plank. Four, three, other side. Four, three, two, plank. Four, three, two, T-stand. Four. You could be here if you needed to modify. Four, three, two. Four, three, two. Four, three, two. Four, three, two. Come on. Four, three, two. Four, three, and rest. Nice. All right, back to forearm plank. We're going to be lifting one foot at a time, which means we're stabilizing on one leg. I want you to start with your right foot down. Left foot is going to be lifted. Right here, lift and lower. Lift, lower, lift, lower. Four, three, two, 2 feet down, hold it. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, other foot, lift and lower. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, hold plank. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and rest. Go ahead and sit back. Heels and glutes are touching. Good job. All right, come to your side. Bottom knee is going to be down. Top hand has your dumbbell. We're gonna be taking this dumbbell over our ear. While we do that, we're gonna abduct, okay? So 30 seconds, right here. Squeeze over the ear, leading with that heel. Abs are in, beautiful. Look at those straight legs, those pointed toes, those strong arms. Awesome. Four more, four, three, two, and one. Little rest. This arm is gonna come out. We're gonna bring the elbow and knee in for two and out for two. Here we go. In for two and out for two. In and out and in and out. Looking good. Feeling amazing glutes. In and out. Strong shoulders, beautiful arms, best version of you right now. Last one and rest. Good. Let's switch. Repeat those two moves, starting with the abduction and over the ear. Here we go. Lift, lower. Lift, lift. Booty feels so good. When you are feeling the burn, say, I love how fit feels. Last eight and seven, six, five. Make sure you're just moving from the elbow to the wrist. Three, two, and rest. Great job. All right, we're going to that elbow to the knee. Arm is up. We hold for two and four, three. Ready, hit it. One, two, one, two. One, two, one, two. One, two, one, two. Squeeze, release. Squeeze, excellent. Squeeze. And rest. Beautiful job. Sit back on your heels and rest. Next plank variation, we're going to be in a high plank. I want you to lower keeping the elbows close to your ribs. I want you to come up to a Superman, then press your hands next to your armpits and do a tricep dip or tricep press up. So plank, lower, Superman, press up. Drop the knees, lower, lower, Superman, press up, drop, lower, hitting those triceps with this one. Three more. Last two. And last one. Sit back. Good job. All right, I want us to go from beast to plank to a step up. Rotate. Hands to the ground. Step back. Beast, plank, step up, rotate, hands to the ground, step back. Beast, plank, step up, rotate, hands to the ground, step back. Beast, plank, step up, rotate, hands, step back. Beast, plank, step, rotate, hands, last one, and beast, plank, step up, open, hands, step back, great job. All right, wrap this up. We're gonna be in a forearm plank on one side to a deltoid raise with the other arm. Modification, you're gonna drop the other knee, okay? So we're here, lift, lower. Give me 20 seconds. Four more. Three, two, and rest. Same thing, other side. Remembering your modification is to drop that bottom knee. Get ready, four, three, ready, and lift, lower. Drop the knee if you need to. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Time to stretch. All right, stretching it out. Let's bring your left heel into the groin. I want you to sit back and I want you to reach forward, feeling that stretch in the glutes. That feels amazing. Come on up to up dog. Good job. Now I want you to bring this back foot up. Bring it in between the elbow right here. This is option number one. Option number two, take it a little bit further. This arm comes up. Option number three, try to connect your fingertips. Working on shoulder flexibility here. Gently unwind. Bring this leg to the front. We're gonna switch sides. That leg goes to the back. Keep your butt on the mat right here. That feels so good. Great stretch. I'm feeling my first workout, but I'm pretty glad that I was not dead. And lift. Good. This heel comes to the elbow. Extend the arm and reach. gently release. Beautiful. Extend your legs out to the front, flex your toes. Reach to those toes, round your shoulders back, protract those shoulder blades. We want to feel that roundness in the upper shoulder. And rise. Now I want you to sit up nice and tall. Belly is in, shoulder blades are back and down. Let's do that again. Reach, push those shoulder blades out. And rise. Well, guys, you did it. You showed up. It's 2022. You're making it happen. Here's to helping you create a body and a life that you love in this new year. Until next time, bye.